nowassist for strategic portfolio management helps product managers and leads efficiently generate stories from epics within the strategic planning workspace in Enterprise Agile Planning. This tool saves time and improves productivity by producing higher quality epics and stories with fewer functional gaps. Now let's see how Trina, a product manager with Acme, uses nowassist to generate stories from an epic. She navigates to the strategic planning workspace and opens Enterprise Agile Planning. From there, she selects the portfolio, then the backlog tab to display the epics. She selects the epic she needs to create stories for and opens it in a new tab. To start using nowassist, she can access it from the menu bar or directly on the epic page when she accesses the full details. In the nowassist panel, she selects Create Stories. nowassist requests more detailed information about the epic, so she adds it in the description field, saves the form, and resets the conversation to try again. nowassist generates several stories for Trina to review. She can confirm and save them or choose another option like Combine, Split, Remove, or Other. She clicks Other and directs nowassist to generate a new story. nowassist generates the new story and requests feedback. We'll add a new story with the title, have default template out of the box. She continues modifying the stories until she's satisfied. Here we'll combine stories 5 and 6, then save them. Trina accesses the Stories tab to review and edit them as needed. Now that we've seen how story generation works, let's see how administrators like Eduardo can configure the story generation skill. He starts by accessing the nowassist admin console, available in the admin menu. Under the nowassist features tab, he selects SPM. The Enterprise Agile Planning plugin has already been installed, and the story generation skill is active. The skills list provides options to edit or deactivate a skill. He chooses to edit the story generation skill. He switches scope to the nowassist for SPM application to edit the form. He can change the maximum number of stories to generate when the user makes the original request. Users can request more stories from nowassist later. Eduardo selects 4 to make it the default and moves on to the Select Display tab. Here, he has the option to toggle story generation on or off in the nowassist panel, as well as edit the user roles who have access to the skill. In the Review and Activate tab, he checks his selections and clicks Done. We've seen how nowassist jumpstarts your work on an epic, generates stories, and how system administrators have the option to configure the story generation skill. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.